a bit more of that quote. Another section. But when music fades away and darkness takes another day, songs still stay in mind of peace and hope to mankind. As I said, the relevance of this will become clear as we get a little closer to the end of the concert. Now, sometime in the distant past, two Cornishmen travelled to South Africa at a time probably when the mines were closing, and eventually they set up a school. Come along, chaps, on we come. One of them came from Stithians, and so the school became known as the St. Stithians College. The school is a great centre of excellence, especially for out-of-school activities. Look on their website and be amazed. By the way, the school motto is one and all. Recognize it? Sound familiar? For those listening on live stream across the world, it's our Cornish motto. This trip has allowed our next choir... Oh. No. This is... I'm reading the wrong piece of my script. I beg your pardon. That's the next one after this one. These are called the Dukes. This is the Duke of Cornwall Singers, the St. Stithians Boys Choir. Welcome, gentlemen. These 16 voices are from boys between the ages of 14 and 18, and they have to audition for their places to ensure that they can tackle the wide range of music that's included in their repertoire. They call themselves the Dukes. We welcome to the piano Altus Mulman. Please. And their musical director, Yvette Sherman. Non Nobis Domini by Rosanfi Powell, and this was arranged by her husband William for male voices. That's the first piece. Please Stay by Jake Runsted is an anthem of hope for those battling with depression. Over to you.
Gloria, non nobis domine tu, ora gloria, non nobis domine. No, don't go, don't go.
Some days are still such a struggle.
All I can think about is you. I wish you kept living.
I decided to ask for help instead of going through it alone.
It was hard as hell, but I kept living.
Thank you.
Solivette actually just arranging the boys, but she's done the next three pieces. She's arranged all three of them. We have Weeping, which is an anti-apartheid protest song by Dan Heyman. Bring Me Little Water, Sylvie, a traditional folk song. And then finally, before the interval, African Medley, traditional songs arranged by Yvette.
Thank you.
mimi lasi yako na lasi yako
Niti
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2-minute warning. The concert will resume in 2 minutes. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Shall I try your trick, Dean? I must say, Mr. Dean, that does work. Thank you. So, we were blessed to have the Dukes with us, but now we move to the Barons. Now, Barons actually grow into Dukes because these boys are from the preparatory school of St. Stithians. Now we have a changeover because the accompanist is Yvette this time. And corralling the Barons is Altus this time. So, Altus is... The first two pieces are actually they're doing six, so I'll do you three. They're doing Sisi no Maja by Jacob Navurud, and this was adapted by the conductor for this choir. Gloria by the South African composer Ralph Schmidt, and then Lost Boy inspired by Peter Pan, and this one has been arranged by Altus as well. So Altus, over to you. More pieces, and I'm going to reserve the last one because there's an extra change to the program. The next two are Bawo, a traditional African song arranged by Ralph Smith, and Kena Yo Morena. Did I get that right? Thank you.
Bawo, 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 bawo.
finished yet, because they're going to be joined by the Dukes. This year's winner of the youth choir competition, the Dukes. In one final number, Shosholoza. I think that's right. Shosholoza, thank you, sir. My coach on the right there says it's Shosholoza. Oh, I nearly got it right. Over to you then.